Ivanka Trump given huge new role by US President in search for World Bank President. Ivanka Trump will take part in the nomination process in the search for a new president of the World Bank, amid previous speculation she might run for the position herself. The White House made the announcement on Tuesday. Ms. Trump had previously been touted as a potential president of the global financial institution. But the White House confirmed on Tuesday she is not a contender for the post. Ms. Trump, a senior White House advisor, was asked to participate in the search for a new World Bank president by Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin. She was asked because of her financial industry credentials, and because she has worked with World Bank leaders on a variety of projects. In a statement, the White House said Mr. Mnuchin and White House Chief of Staff Mick Mulvaney have asked Ivanka Trump to help manage the U.S. nomination process as she's worked closely with the World Bank's leadership for the past 2 years. The statement also laid to rest rumors the first daughter was under consideration for the prestigious position after the Financial Times said Ms. Trump's name had been floated as a potential candidate. Ms. Trump's involvement will, however, be seen as controversial by some because of her lack of direct experience in development finance. The World Bank's current president, Jim Yong Kim, said he was resigning last week. The announcement sparked speculation about who would succeed him.